Hear ye, hear ye. His Royal Highness, Natan Akeem Smith Jr., is inviting all eligible ladies for a ball in his honor as he chooses his next Miss Tennessee State University.
The ball.
Faddle, rod, and fiddly dee. Fiddly, faddly, faddle. All the dreamers in the world are poppycock and twaddle.
Who are you?
I'm your fairy godmother, honey.
You?
As if you were looking for some old lady to be in a tutu and sprinkle fairy dust on you, then you can do that.
No, that's not what I mean. I mean, I've always dreamt of having a fairy godmother.
Faddle, rod, and fiddly dee. Fiddly, faddly, fiddle. All the dreamers in the world are dizzy in the noodle.
That's terrible.
You try coming up with a rhyme like that on the spot.
No, that's not what I mean. What I mean was, well, why are you talking about dreamers like that?
I see. This is gonna take a while.
I mean, I've always wanted my prince to come save me, but that'll never happen.
Mariah, you're looking for your king to come and rescue you, but the music is deep down in your soul. If you sing the music that's in your soul, then your king will come and find you.
Let me guess. Fiddity, 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 pop. Fiddity, poppy, foodle. That's impossible.
Impossible for a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden carriage. Impossible for a plain prince to join in marriage, and four white mice will never be four white horses. Such folk are all in if it's possible for you to go to the ball, Mariah, go to the ball.
I don't even have a way to get there.
You do have a point. Come on, Mariah. Come on. Come on, baby. Stand over there real quick.
Let me see.
Like everything I need. Let me see. Turn around. Turn around. That make me do all the work. Keep going. Keep going.
So what's your name? We're gonna try this glass slipper on the foot of every young woman in Tennessee State University. Okay. I'm gonna find my queen. Jeffrey, we done tried this shoe on just about every young woman's foot at Tennessee State University. What am I gonna do?
Look that way.
Wait, you, try on this shoe.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2020 Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University's coronation. Please rise for the processional. Dr. Glenda Baskin Glover, Tennessee State University's president. Dr. William Heitch, Assistant Vice President of Student Affairs. Dr. Carolyn Davis, Assistant Vice President of Student Affairs. Dr. Tobias Morgan, Assistant Dean of Student Leadership and Engagement. The 80th President of the Student Government Association, Ms. Dominique Davis. The 80th Vice President of the Student Government Association, Mr. Tory Sams Jr. The Student Trustee, Ms. Tierra Thomas. Here in love, admiration, and joy is Nathan Smith Sr. and Valerie Smith, parents of Mr. Tennessee State University. Here in love, admiration, and joy is Denise Woods, mother of Miss Tennessee State University, escorted by Mr. Denias Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated as we welcome Tierra Thomas, student trustee, as she gives greetings.
Good evening, President Glover, Tennessee State students, faculty, family, and friends. I am Tierra Thomas, the student trustee on the University Board of Trustees, and I would like to welcome you to the 2020 coronation of the 91st Miss Tennessee State University and the 30th Mr. Tennessee State University. You are in for a night of beauty, tradition, and royalty, nothing short of excellence. So thank you, and I'm wishing you all a great night.
Please be seated as we welcome Dominique Davis, the 80th SGA president, as she gives the occasion.
Good evening,
Greetings to our university president, Dr. Glenda Baskin Glover, to our faculty and staff, Reverend Frank Stevenson, the Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University, to the trailblazing 80th administration, family, friends, and alumni. Welcome. I am Dominique Davis, and I serve as the 80th Student Government Association President for the 2020-2021 academic school year. I'd like to acknowledge the members of the Trailblazing 80th Administration. If you are here, could you please stand? Thank you. Tonight, we celebrate a special occasion. We engage ourselves in the official crowning of Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University. This tradition spans over many years, and the torch of this office has been passed down year after year in the hands of capable individuals that run a campaign asking to represent this university on the world stage. These positions are held at a high expectation that they not only represent the university, but help to develop the men and the women on this campus to be top-notch individuals in their personal lives and society. Extruding the king and queen in every individual across the campus, it is the job of the king and queen of this university to make sure that the royal lineage includes each student from all diverse backgrounds. The foundation of royalty is loyalty. Loyalty to one's true self and personal values, and I am very proud to say that we have a king and queen that exemplifies royalty. I have great faith that you both will continue to walk in your purpose while leading and guiding the students of Tennessee State University with poise and confidence. We are all extremely proud of you and your royal radiant court. So tonight, join me in celebrating our Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University as they are officially crowned. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the procession.
The 29th, Mr. Tennessee State University, Mr. Demir Moore. And the 90th, Miss Tennessee State University, Miss Jada Crisp. Our royal robes are borne by Lord Michael Thompson, Captain Men's Track and Field, and Lady Jalen Bowen, Captain TSU Tiger Bills. Another essential emblem is the scepter. Our scepter bearers are Lord Mark Davis Jr. and Lady Mayor Berry. The royal sash bearer is the royal court assistant, Mr. Jeffrey Thomas. No coronation is complete without a crown. The chief emblem of sovereignty. Bearing the crowns are Sidney Everett and Jordan Young. And now we present the 2020-2021 Tennessee State University's Royal Court. Mr. Freshman, Jordan Russell. Miss Freshman, Taryn Faith Henry. Mr. Sophomore, Woodmark Justin Cadet Jr. Miss Sophomore, Kellen Page. Mr. Junior, Mario Neville Everhart. Miss Junior, Mallory Moore. Mr. Senior, Michael Caldwell. Miss Senior, Morgan Ray Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, all of the preparation has been made, and the transformation is complete. Rise, O ye subjects, in anticipation of greeting our King.
Mr. Tennessee State University, Natan Akeem Smith Jr., a senior health science major with a concentration in physical therapy from the Hustle City of St. Louis, Missouri. Born on July 18, 1999. He is the proud son of Natan Smith Sr. and Valerie Smith. He is the proud brother of Yara Smith and Brianna Smith. Natan is a graduate of North Technical High School, where he excelled academically and was a member of the quiz bowl team, as well as the men's basketball, soccer, and track and field teams. He had the privilege to serve as prom king during his senior year. With aspirations to become a doctor of physical therapy, Natan arrived at Tennessee State University in August of 2017. Throughout his tenure at Tennessee State University, Natan has excelled academically as a current Dean's List honoree, as well as a TSU 2017 High Achiever, where he was featured on TSU's webpage. In addition, he was nominated for Most Outstanding Male HBCU Student by HBCU Digest. Natan believes in hard work, dedication, and networking. Outside of the classroom, Natan is registered to various student organizations. He served as a Men's Center Ambassador his freshman year and is currently a member of the Collegiate 100 of Tennessee State University, the National Society of Leadership and Success, the Rites of Passage Mentoring Program, and the co-founder of Pay It Forward, a social initiative. During his junior year, he had the privilege to serve as Mr. Junior for the 2019-2020 academic school year. His scholastic achievements and leadership positions at Tennessee State University has helped him become a better leader, a better student, and a better man. Natan ran his Mr. Tennessee State University campaign on United We Rock with a focus on people, purpose, and passion. It is so much more than a campaign slogan in Natan. It's a movement. It represents unity, highlights Black excellence, and serves as a beacon of hope for anyone in need. We're a family. His goal as Mr. Tennessee State University is to continue building community, giving a voice to the voiceless, and building empathy, one voice at a time, one story at a time. He noted, "Let's keep being excellent TSU and continue to break barriers." He is the 30th Mr. Tennessee State University, Natan Akeem Smith Jr., a man of the people, not above, but equal.
Miss Tennessee State University, Mariah Renee Rhodes, a senior political science major from Memphis, Tennessee, born on September 29th, 1999. She is the proud daughter of Charles Rhodes and Denise Woods. She is the proud sister of Brianna Nicole Mason. Mariah is a graduate of Power Center Academy High School, in which she participated in Future Business Leaders of America, National Honor Society, and Beta Club. Her classmates voted her as homecoming princess during her junior year of high school. And senior year, she won Most Likely to Be Famous. During graduation, she was recognized for earning $3.8 million in scholarships. Outside of school, Mariah served in the Memphis community as the vice president of Modern Distinctive Ladies Incorporated. After graduating from the program, she became a mentor for young ladies that went through similar experiences. She arrived in Nashville, Tennessee in August of 2017. During her matriculation at Tennessee State University, she served as a campus ambassador, a TSU Tom Joyner Foundation ambassador, executive secretary for the 79th Administration of Student Government Association, appointed as justice on the student court and the disciplinary board, graduated from TSU's Citizens Collegiate Police Academy, and represented Tennessee State University as the HBCU White House Initiative ambassador while maintaining a cumulative 4.0 GPA. In spring 2019, she was initiated into Phi Alpha Delta Pre-Law Fraternity International to focus on achieving her goal of attending law school with a focus on criminal and educational law. Her long-term aspiration is to become an elected official advocating for criminal and education reform. Mariah ran her Miss Tennessee State University's campaign on the Mariah-thon continues. Mariah's goal as Miss Tennessee State University is to inspire and encourage individuals to never give up. Mariah firmly believes in Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. She is excited to serve her Tiger family as the 91st Miss Tennessee State University.
Ladies and gentlemen, Your Majesty, the King, presenting Natan Akeem Smith Jr., the 30th Mr. Tennessee State University. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your majesty, the Queen, Miss Mariah Renee Rose, the 91st Miss Tennessee State University. Will the Royal Court please join Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University on the dance floor. At this time, let's welcome our student representatives from the University Association of Student Organization. Mr. and Ms. Alloy, Elliot Bobo and Ariel Powell. Ms. AKA, Ayana Clemente. Ms. DST, Linda Walker. Mr. and Ms. Alpha Kappa Psi, Taylor Ellis, and Falon Hayes. Mr. and Ms. Collegiate 100, Tiant Perry Jr. and Christy Salters. Mr. and Ms. Hypnotized Dance Troupe, Javon Randall and Jada Pullen. Mr. and Ms. Honors, Chris Buford and Joy Waddy. Ms. Lawless, Morgan Whale. Mr. and Ms. Manners, Christopher Nichols and Shay. Ms. NSSLHA, Esther Hunt, escorted by Ira Hunt. Mr. and Ms. Pre-Alumni Council, Sandish Rashawn and Javaria Jefferson. Mr. and Ms. Cheer, Keyshawn Barksdale and Jordan Abel. Mr. Romeo and Ms. Alpha Beta, Tredarius Lassiter and Asia Faulkner. Mr. and Ms. NACWC, Quentin Martin and Aubrey Sales. Mr. Watson Hall and Ms. Wilson Hall, Kendrick Robinson and Jay Lewis. Mr. Boyd and Ms. Epps Hall, Travion Hayes and Carmel Jones. Mr. and Miss Hill, Dalen Poots, and Victoria McClay. Mr. and Miss Campus Apartment, Sandis Rashan and Markayla McCord. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Glenda Baskin Glover as she gives the oath.
Thank you. And David was coronated king. And David went on and grew great. And the Lord God of hosts was with him. Good evening. A coronation is a celebration, a ceremony marking the formal investiture representing regal power, usually involving a ritual and the placement of a crown upon his and her head. It dates back to the biblical days when kings were crowned and anointed. It is my pleasure to be here this evening at this exquisite coronation to stand before you all as the president of Tennessee State University and alumna of this great university, and to witness this perfect recognition of leadership, service, and academic excellence. This is a timeless tradition of the crowning of TSU royalty, our king and queen, along with their courts. It is great to see all of you, all of the royal students, and the parents and families who make up this court. I thank each of you in this royal court and the entire student leadership for representing the true mission of TSU. Well, my role now is to administer the oath of office so you can officially serve in the capacities that you were elected. And I do look forward to this every year. Ms. Mariah Rhodes, will you repeat after me? I, Mariah Rhodes, do solemnly swear.
I, Mariah Rhodes, do solemnly swear.
In the presence of this assembly.
In the presence of this assembly.
That I will uphold.
That I will uphold.
The moral.
The moral.
Ethical.
And
scholastic standards.
And scholastic standards.
Which are hallmarks of this university.
Which are hallmarks of this university.
As I assume the role. Of Miss Tennessee State University.
Of Miss Tennessee State University.
Under this 80th administration.
Under this 80th administration.
Of the Student Government Association.
Of the Student Government Association.
I promise to continue.
I promise to continue.
To uphold.
To uphold.
The highly respected title.
The highly respected title.
Of Miss Tennessee State University.
Of Miss Tennessee State University.
As I continue to uphold.
A commitment and duty to
excellence. Pride in Tennessee State University.
Pride in Tennessee State University.
Cooperative leadership.
High
and moral and ethical values.
High and moral ethical values.
Sensitivity to the welfare of students.
Sensitivity to the welfare of students.
And leadership.
And leadership.
Which permits the university. To fulfill its mission and goals.
To fulfill its mission and goals.
Thank you very much. Mr. Nathan Smith Jr., will you please stand and repeat after me and raise your hand? I, Nathan Smith Jr.,
I, Nathan Smith Jr.,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
In the presence of this assembly.
In the presence of this assembly.
That I will uphold.
That I will uphold.
The moral.
The moral.
Ethical.
Ethical.
And scholastic standards.
And scholastic standards.
Which are hallmarks of the university.
Which are hallmarks of this university.
As I assume the role.
As I assume the role.
Of Mr. Tennessee State University.
Of Mr. Tennessee State University.
Under this 80th administration.
Under this 80th administration.
Of the Student Government Association.
Of the Student Government Association.
I promise to continue.
I promise to continue.
To uphold the highly respected title.
To uphold the highly respected title.
Of Mr. Tennessee State University.
Of Mr. Tennessee State University.
As I continue to uphold.
I continue to uphold
a commitment and duty to excellence.
A commitment and duty to excellence.
Pride in Tennessee State University.
Pride in Tennessee State University.
Cooperative leadership.
Cooperative leadership.
High moral and ethical values.
High moral and ethical values.
Sensitivity to the welfare of students and leadership.
Sensitivity to the welfare of students and leadership.
Which permits the university.
Which permits the university.
To fulfill its mission and goals.
To fulfill its mission and goals.
Thank you, Mariah and Natalia. Continue to think, work, and serve. Congratulations to you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. William Heitch, Assistant Vice President of Student Affairs, as he gives the charge and investiture.
Greetings. On behalf of the Chief Student Affairs Officer, Associate Vice President, Dean of Students, Reverend Frank Stevenson, I would like to bring to you your charge. As your peers have selected you to represent them on this royal court at this moment in time at Tennessee State University, I charge you to uphold a spirit of excellence, to be with integrity, and to lift someone on your journey. Your charge. This coronation, with all of its traditions and ceremony, is a time to celebrate our university and its heritage as we mark the passage of new student leaders. A time for students to renew their commitment to the values this institution has helped allow students to thrive for years. A time, if only for a few moments, to view royalty in its true essence. Last, this is a powerful time in our history to witness our king and queen crowned during a pandemic. As we are gathered here today to envision our future, let us take a moment to reflect on our past. We are here because previous student leaders, such as our legacy of Mr. and Ms. Tennessee State University, imagined the possibilities. Today we continue to do so, and I am honored to address each of you as Mr. and Ms. Tennessee State University and the Royal Court. Continue to shape our future here at Tennessee State University for those who come after you. Thank you.
Please welcome Kayla Jenkins and Aishia Fleming, the freshman class presidents and vice presidents, as they crown and sash Mr. and Miss Freshman. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss Freshman, Jordan Russell and Taryn Henry. You may now take your seats. Please welcome Coriantes Martin and Imani Kaufman, the sophomore class presidents and vice presidents, as they crown and sash Mr. and Miss Sophomore.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss Sophomore, Winmark Justin Cadet and Kellen Page. You may now take your seats. Please welcome Imani Marshall and Emmanuel Wallace, the junior class presidents and vice presidents, as they crown and sash Mr. and Miss Junior. Mr. and Miss Junior, please rise and make your way to the center stage.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss June, Mario Eberhardt, and Mallory Moore. Mr. and Miss Senior, please rise. Mr. and Miss Senior Michael Caldwell and Morgan Jackson. You may now be seated. The Royal Sash will be presented by Dr. Tobias Morgan. Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University, please make your way to the center stage. The Royal Robes will now be presented by Lord Michael Thompson and Lady Jalen Bowman. The Royal Scepters will be presented by the Student Government Association President, Ms. Dominique Davis, and Vice President, Tori Sims Jr. Introducing your 90th Miss Tennessee State University and your 29th Mr. Tennessee State University, Damir Moore. Woo! Mr. Tennessee State University, please take your place on a kneeling bench.
I'm forever grateful to my university for making me the man I am today. Without this university, my family, and my Lord and Savior, I would not be where I am today. I came to Tennessee State University with the goal to make myself a better person, a better leader, and a better man. Since freshman year, I honestly can say that I've done that. Becoming Mr. Tennessee State University was truly a dream come true. And tonight, that dream becomes a reality. I would love to thank my parents, Valerie Smith and Nathan Smith Sr., for always supporting my goals and dreams without any hesitation.
Miss Tennessee State University, please take your place on the kneeling bench.
Stephen King once said, don't let the sun go down without saying thank you to someone, and without admitting to yourself that absolutely no one gets this far alone. Although the sun has set, every day I thank you for the opportunity to serve as your Miss Tennessee State University. To the 90th Miss Tennessee State University, Miss Jada Crisp, thank you for making my transition as smooth as possible and holding my hand along the way. Thank you for the flame you left me to bear when passing the torch. To the 30th Mr. Tennessee State University, my king, Nathan Smith Jr., thank you for taking every step with me throughout all the highs and lows, and most importantly, making sure that this reign is one for the books. And last, but certainly not least, to my rock, the glue that keeps everything together, and my best friend, my beautiful mother, thank you for everything. I could never repay you for all that you've done for me, but please know that my daily goal is to make you proud and give you a reason to smile. I am so elated to serve as the 91st Miss Tennessee State University of the 2020-2021 academic school year. The Mariah-thon continues.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Tobias Morgan, Assistant Dean of Students Engagement and Leadership, as he presents the Royal Flowers and Pins. Royal Courts, please stand.
Nathan and Mariah, Mr. and Miss Tennessee State University. Mariah, we have bonded so much over the past few weeks. I am so excited to watch you set this campus on fire. Continue to shine like the queen you are, from 901 to 615, because the Mariah-thon continues. Nathan, I can't even begin to tell you how proud I am of you. You truly embody the essence of a man of valor. Continue to uplift the campus community while making a distinct change, because united, we always rock. In closing, I'm extremely proud of both of you and honored to serve as your Royal Court advisor. The past few weeks have been magical, watching the chemistry between the two of you, as well as the Royal Court. Let that same energy spread throughout the land of golden sunshine. With all of my love to the 91st and the 30th, Dr. Morgan.
Good evening, I am Link Fisher, and this year marks the 30th anniversary of Mr. Tennessee State University. Introducing Rico Chappelle, celebrity stylist and fashion designer to stars, is our 10th Mr. Tennessee State University. Rico currently resides in Atlanta, Georgia, and is the founder and CEO of the infamous household name brand, House of Chappelle. He maintains a celebrity clientele ranging from Toni Braxton, Kelly Rowland, Michelle Williams, Candy Burris, Niecy Nash, and Cameron Diaz, just to name a few. Rico has captured the hearts of millions across the world, which is larger than life personality, by appearing as the top four finalists of Bravo's TV's The Fashion Show, the winner of Canada's top fashion competition, Stitch, and as well as the Real Housewives of Atlanta and Married to Medicine. Rico often boasts that he founded the House of Chappelle on the campus of Tennessee State University while being a student here in the year 2000. Since then, he has not only donated his time and talent and artistry to our alma mater, Tennessee State University, but the entire HBCU community. He has created a mouth-dropping, glamorous coronation gowns and tuxedos to countless kings and queens across the globe with modern, astonishing wardrobes for attire, homecoming courts. One of his fondest creations were the majorette uniforms in 2018 for our very own sophisticated ladies of aristocratic bands. Proudly, this year marks the 20th anniversary of the creation of the House of Chappelle. Rico has managed to create a brand that has become a permanent and well-respected fixture within the fashion industry, all while still maintaining his status as a distinguished TSU alum by providing mentoring opportunities, internships, and scholarships to well-deserving students, one stitch at a time. Charles H. Galbraith, Jr., native of Fulton, Missouri, in 2014, graduate of Tennessee State University, earning a degree in business administration with a concentration in marketing. He also holds a master's degree in organizational leadership from Mercy College in Dobbs Ferry, New York. Charles is a premier leader, yet evolving field of juvenile justice as a senior consultant for internationally renowned consulting organizations. Charles reforms juvenile justice systems. In Charles' current New York City contract, coaching, training,
Mentoring and monitoring services are provided to employees ranging from direct care staff to commissioners within the New York City State Office of Children and Family Services and New York City Administration of Child Services. Supported by his leadership, the historical punitive correctional system have transitioned to a group of therapeutic approach adapted from the award-winning Missouri approach. Charles has made a commitment to the field of juvenile justice, starting as a youth specialist for the Missouri Department of Social Services, Division of Youth Services. Galbraith quickly excelled, becoming a statewide trainer for the Missouri Department of Social Services. As a trusted agency leader, he led the department employee satisfaction of engagement committee and served as the Missouri State Employee Recognition Committee. While serving the state of Missouri, he was a member of the Missouri Juvenile Justice Association and a leadership coach slash facilitator to the Missouri Child Service Enforcement Association. Consequently, his commitment and dynamic presentation skills made him an undeniable public figure to represent the Missouri juvenile justice approach on the international platform. With the same zeal, Charles is a visionary leader within the Tennessee State University alumni experience, currently serving as the 26th president of the Tennessee State National Alumni Association. Charles previously served in an administration of two Tennessee State National Alumni Association national presidents. His first appointed position was the Youth Alumni Coordinator, and his second appointment was the Strategic Planning and Organizational Effectiveness Chairman. As well, Charles effectively served 3 years as the president of the TSUNAA Greater St. Louis Chapter. In addition of being a life member of the TSUNAA, he is a member of the Tennessee State University President's Society and Legacy Society. Active in New York City community, Charles supports the Brooklyn Museum and the New York City Public Library as a member. He is also an advocate for HBCU Hub and an active member of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. Charles stated, being Mr. TSU in a time period when the position of Mr. TSU did not receive the full recognition and presence equipped me with a strong desire to prove my worth in exceptional ways. It taught me to prove up as an example, to present an image and voice that moved my peers. I developed a relationship with the TSU community, a relationship that lasts even today, as I serve as the 26th president of the TSU National Alumni Association. Thank you.
At this time, we invite our guests to come forward to present gifts to the king on the right and the queen on the left. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the singing of our alma mater and remain standing as the king, queen, and court recess to the dance floor.
In the land of golden sunshine, by the Cumberland's fertile shore, stands a school for greater service, one that we adore. Alma mater, how we love thee, love thy white and blue. May we strive to meet thy mandates with faith that's true.
It's starting now. It's the same feeling I always seem to get around you. There's no mistaking, I'm clearly taken by the simple mere thought of you. The step is starting now. The step is starting now.